Hello. Sorry, and welcome back to 20 Games with Orcs. This is game 8. I am Durin, and it's, was that Chaos? Only 30 point difference. Yeah, that was Chaos. Alright. So we got block before substance, or substance before block. Alright. So they hit hard, but they can't stop nothing. Alright. 3 rerolls, 1 apoth. 2-2-2. Sounds about right. Okay. Moving on. Can't spend their cash. In we go. We're going to hit each other in the face and see who wins. Should be good. Right, kitty? Yeah. Take another nap. Awesome. Wow, I'm actually streaming before noon. That's different. We're playing at home. Oh, we didn't win the coin toss. Oh, my lineman is blocked too? Wow. Things are shaping up. Again, this match is going to come down to how much he can avoid block. He has zero block on his team, so it's all about how much he gets punished for that. I have a fair amount of it. I have two players without all three, I guess, the troll. The troll's kind of living the dream if you get block on him, so he doesn't really count. Whoops. These guys are supposed to be over one more. Oopsie. Oh, thanks. That helps. I don't know if it's perfect, but it's definitely okay. Oh, wow. He's just going for it. YOLO. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, on the YOLO. And nobody pays the price. Alright, so get up. Let's see if we can't make somebody pay the price. That's good. Thank you. You know, in hindsight, I shouldn't have thrown that block first. You can't get there. You can. Alright. That's a little scary, but... Let me take that one die. I'm gonna take the one die. I got block. Oh, there it is. Too much to hope for. Now I'll drop the pickup. Yep. This is a foregone conclusion after the failed GFI. No stuns, no KOs, no injuries, just a whole lot of knockdowns. But it's all knockdowns near the ball, so... It's pretty good. And even with the fumble, we managed to keep a tackle zone on it, so... I think he's gonna blitz again with the Minotaur. Yep. Against the troll. Oh, he gets him. Minotaur doing work. Oh, there it is again, though. Oh. Looks like Mighty Blow is doing some work, maybe. Maybe. Can you get there? No. Right, you can hear them. Oh! He's an idiot. Perfect. Yeah, I didn't think that would do it, but oh well. There we go. Positive result. And do I want to try that one die? Yes. Alright, so we got two tackle zones in the ball. Only one he can remove. Yeah, that's only a one die. He's a strong boy. Upside your head. He's a big one. Oh, in your face. Taking it on the chin. But he's okay. Either way he goes, he's going to fire off into somebody with a block, so. As did he. You got me. Oh, there it is again. Oh no, Brick. What is it, Brick? All right, well, I'll see you next game. It's definitely not gonna help our cause, though. We'll take it, but obviously we were like, whoa, 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 no, 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 no. Yeah. Throw or flexing them muscles? You know what, Troll? I think you're gonna have to try and do it on your own. No, I didn't think you could either. You are probably terrible. Yep. There we go. That should do. Should be a pretty safe turn for us. Who's, oh, it's his half too. Okay, I forgot about it. I thought it was mine. No, it's his. Only one KO though, and he has a bench. That doesn't matter yet. And I'm the one with the injury, and I have no bench. I went for a reroll instead of a bench. We'll see if that pays off. For this game, specifically. Definitely picking up a bench for next game, though. Provided I have the money, even if it's just a goblin. Monkey gets hit in the face. Hard. Light him up. He's seen stars. Oh. Yeah, and this is why I had to move him, because obviously it was a straight-up serve if I just stood him up. And I didn't want to stand him up and not keep the Minotaur unmarked, otherwise he would have a clear shot at surfing my Black Orc. So, couldn't have that either. Holy shit, he thinks he's an elf. What the fuck was that? Where can he go, though? Not very far. Who can it? Oh, this guy. Alright. Oh, he's gonna take the 50-50. He gets it. And the pass, and the catch. It's good. No, we're gonna try again. Oh, we got greedy. Got greedy. Holy fucking troll! Oh, he's killing me. Well, I am getting searched if I don't do something over here, so. It's the same either way, eh? Alright, let's try it. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I wouldn't have re-rolled that anyway if I had my re-roll, so. Hey, finally! Let's spread the big guy problem wealth around. Oh my fuck. It's just gonna be one of those games. He doesn't even have Mighty Blow and breaking me. Having my troll on the fucking pitch doesn't, for three turns, doesn't help much either. Starting to be surprised that they didn't get broken. You need to fire the equipment manager, apparently. No. Alright, so he's gonna score. And I may have some players for the second half. Oh, he's got Mighty Blow. Oh, I didn't break! There we go. Troll moves. That's a neat little twist. So is that as good as it's gonna get? Alright, let's try it. Terrible bounce as always. I realized I can't activate my troll, but he's up and he has tackle zones, so that'll keep the Minotaur busy. He's up one on me right now? Is it 10 versus 9? Yep. You got my best piece though, so it feels more like 10 versus 8. Hello, viewers. Check out YouTube. Knuffles Holy Rollers versus the Apostles. MML Challenge Week. Week 3 on YouTube now. Hey, push! He didn't get greedy, see? Learning from my mistake. That's a little odd. I think you should have followed. There's one die. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't mean to push him that way. Thought I pushed him the other way. Oh, here we go. Should've just went for the one die. Yep. No love for me. So, as I stated before, he gets a touchdown. I have, like, zero way to get to him now. Yep, can't even touch him. Should have just taken my one die instead of trying to make it two. See? I don't know if that's greedy, though. I had a reroll, I figured I was good, right? At least to get him in position. But I had two GFIs on the blitz, so I'm sure one of those would have failed. Yep. Par for the course right now. Niggling, okay. Well, that's... Oh, niggling into niggling. Wow, that's just awesome. I wonder when he starts fouling me. Because I'm sure that's coming. Makes sense to me. I'm down two for the entire game. Maybe three. Might as well just build up your numbers advantage at this point. Unless the, like, when I make my turn 8 play against his linemen or whatever. Unless, like, I injure all three. Oh, look at this. This is fucking hell. Yep. This is ridiculous. KO. Yep. That's fair. Injury, injury. Oh, you get a KO. Oh, thanks. There's some pushes for you. Oh, thank you. I don't know why I would play the odds or play the numbers when they're clearly just not working for me. It was 8 armor versus 9, and I'm the one who's KO'd, of course. This should just be 20 games of salt at this point, because fuck, this game has just been nasty lately. Did they, like, change the number generator to fucking just be more unfavorable? Both down? Oh, one got up. Oh, it was the troll. He's useless. So these are the games that suck, because obviously it's going to be a long fucking game. Yeah, there's the guy we needed. Well, I guess, let's be real. I got, what, 7 guys in the field? He would have made 8. It doesn't really matter. I was gonna say, I need that kickoff event that stuns, like, the entire enemy team on my half, but, having said it now, I'll probably get it now, where it doesn't matter at all, and it'll take away all my hits. Man, there must be nobody watching, or nobody streaming, I should say, if people are watching this. This is terrible. Although people like to laugh at other people's misery, I guess, on the internet, so there you go. There is that. Okay, he leveled? Alright, it's our mission to try and kill him, then, this game. That's our mission now. We can't win, so let's just try and kill him. Oh, shit, it's me. I didn't realize he flipped it over so fast. Oh, that's my bad. So I've got one guy who's completely useless. Yep. Awesome. Yep, fuck that up. Yep, let's just fuck it all up. That was one big boot. Yeah, of course they're both up. The mine stayed down, right? I missed that, but I'm just assuming he didn't get up. That'd be a good assumption. Wow, if he, I don't know if RNG could work anymore against me in this game. This is, this is getting pretty ridiculous. There's the best team. That's the best turn you're gonna see this half. I'm gonna turn the fan on. I don't care if my TV's picture does come out, and it's not like I got a shot at winning this one, so. Let's be more comfortable. Oh, he has to use a reroll. Aww. Feel bad for him with his nice healthy team. Yeah, so this is the point I knew I'd end up at. Eventually, it's just going to be a big cluster in front of me, and I just don't have the bodies to get around it. I mean, it's possible to make a hole and run through, but then he's probably going to have, well, because they're beastmen, they're going to get a two-die blitz every time, so. In this situation, it's kind of a bad matchup. I'm just outmanned at this point. He's got three extra bodies on the field. Not a whole lot I can do about that. Okay. You kept my troll active. Thank you. Small favors, I guess. Sakes. All the rotten fucking luck. The one time you're not happy to knock your opponent down. When they're standing in Surf City. And I stepped him up because the troll has guard, so if he wants to stand up and blitz, it's only a one die. Better to go down than get pushed. Coming for him. You can get me. Ugh, for fuck's sakes. This game. Yeah, it's 50-50. I knew it wasn't good. Can I get a KO? Can I make some room, please? No. Not advisable to do that, but I waited until the very last play of the turn, and I only had 4 turns left and 3 rerolls, so I figured I was due. Something had to go my way. Wasn't, like, the KO I was kind of hoping for, but no, I don't think a stun's going to do much. See, the Minotaur gives him what he wants, but it's high risk, too. Because of Loner. But, it's gonna get away with it, of course. And take my troll out, of course. Because I'm not allowed to have good games, apparently. It's not allowed. It's in the Blood Bowl 2 rulebook somewhere. I must have missed it, but... this is comical. Jesus. Everybody's going down and getting broken. Look at this. Look at this shit. They're orcs! Every one of them is 9 armor. My only 8 armor guy is still on the field. Figure that one out. I don't know why I did that. That was kind of a big risk. He's kind of got good control right now. And he's getting the one dies, he's getting everything. Which kind of armor break is it this time? None? Somebody... it's not possible. How do you get no armor breaks with a hit when you're him? With that chaos team. I don't understand. Do they even try and save my guy from being surfed? Probably not. I just let him get surfed at this point. Oh wow, so there's tackle. Oh, awesome. Can you clear any of these? Nope. Nope. Here's all the quote-unquote safe plays. Now we'll just fail this. Can't even win. All I can do is try and stop him from scoring. This is terrible. This is why I stopped playing for a little while. I took some days off. I think I may have to take some more days off. I can't shake those spat RNG. I can't shake it. Taylor Swift can shake it off, but I sure as shit can't. It's funny, you never hear the tales of somebody rolling a 6 into a 6 into a 6 to do something amazing, but you hear all the tales of the double ones and royal skulls and shit like that. But yep. Fire for the course. Oh, perfect. Now I have to fire him. I so want to concede. I just want this to be over, but I have to see that the MVP land on the guy I'm about to fire. So I have to get the cherry on top first. So it looks like we won't have a bench after this game. In fact, we may be sans one player. Oh, look, a one die. Holy shit, they do exist. Again, stun. I guess block doesn't matter when you just break everybody's armor, right? Dream big. Fucking hell. Yep. Awesome. Can't even buy a fucking goblin. Did that... Who had the niggling injury? I can't remember who that was. Oh, it was a blitzer. That's right. That's right. Wasn't it? Well, didn't it just show me a black orc with an injury? He doesn't have an injury. Right? No? Alright. Ooh, 10. We should give him pass, right? Is there anything else to deal with? I suppose I'm supposed to fire my. Oh, he's gonna sit out this game anyway. Goodbye, Mr. Thrower. You will not be missed. Hail Mary pass. Yeah, there you go. Oh, okay. Hail Mary pass sounds fun, but I need him to get the ball. I don't know how to hand him the ball. Maybe if he had agility up. Suppose I could take dodge, but. Ugh. Ugh, I don't want to be that guy. I'm just gonna be boring, I guess. Oh, characteristic. Oh, I could. Ooh. I could give him 10 armor like all the other noobs. Nah, I'm gonna stick with my hit him in the face mentality. I don't give a shit about dodge. I just want him to hit things. Right. So next game we'll have 9 people. Diving tackle. Oh, you know what? Now that you say it, after I've already done it, diving tackle's pretty good. Diving tackle would have been a win. Yeah, a 4-strength guy with diving tackle. That's actually pretty good. But it's too late for that. I'm gonna play another one. I'm gonna keep torturing myself, I guess, because there's an audience for it. So that was 20 games with Orcs, game 8. And the shit show continues. I'm Durin. Thanks for watching.